Hello everyone, in this video we have one quarter circle and O is the center of this quarter circle, and then the measure of arc AD is given 60 degrees, and then this yellow shaded area is asked. Okay. First step, if we connect O and D point like this, here, this angle must be 60 degrees, right? Because of center angle. And then 30 degrees left here. And this area, let's call here S. And this area, I'm going to write as in width Y. Therefore, S plus Y equal this triangle area, right? Let's draw here. Well, here is 30 degrees, and notice that here is radius, so 12 units here, and this length is also radius, and then here is 12, and this side is also 12 units. And this side is 4, right? Okay. If we use sine formula, we get this triangle area, right? Okay. So half times 12 times 4 times sine 30 equal half times 12 times 4 times, we know that sine 30 equals 1 over 2. That means S plus Y equal 12 units square, right? Okay. And then this area, let's call here T. S plus Y plus T equal, please let me draw here this circle sector area, right? Okay. We know that here is 30 degrees and this side is given 12 because of radius, and this side is radius. Notice that. Therefore, the circle sector area equal pi times r squared times 13 over 360, right? Therefore, we know that r equals 12 times 1 over 12. So let's simplify the expression. Therefore, the area equals 12 pi units squared. Okay. That means s plus y plus t equal 12 pi, right? We know that S plus Y, we found that 12 units square, that means T equal 12 pi minus 12 units square. Okay, let me clear here. Notice that this area, we found that 12 pi minus 12, right? And then this right triangle area equal 12 times 4 over 2. That means the area equal 24 units square. And then the yellow shaded area equal, if we subtract right triangle area and the region which called T from the quarter circle area, we get the yellow shaded area, right? So, minus, let's draw here, right triangle area, and region T. Okay. You know that quarter circle area equal pi times 12 squared over 4, that means 36 pi units square, and you found the right triangle area as 24 units square and region T equal 12 pi minus 12, right? Minus 12. Okay. And then yellow shaded area equal 36 pi minus 24 minus 12 pi plus 12. That means yellow shaded area equal 24 pi minus 12 unit square. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.